Crime Stoppers alerts for you. Baton Rouge police are hoping you can help them identify the people in these photos. Police believe they're responsible for a string of retail thefts across the Baton Rouge area. We're told that the thefts total more than $17,000. If you recognize them, maybe know who they are, you can call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP, 344-7867.